These superstars look geared up, ready to go. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is. Singles action, I'd like to remind everyone you can see matches like this and more on the WWE Network.
We must be going through the competitors' minds knowing that when this one's over, one of them will be the new champion.
In a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages.
It's go time, people.
But hey, the fans of East Rutherford don't care about all this pre-match hype. They came here to see some blood, sweat, and tears. They're about to get it.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Getting there with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in. Even more damage to the chest.
Oh, that chest has got to be hurting. On the offensive here.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping.
Going toe-to-toe here.
He saw that one coming.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Two.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle into this matchup.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And that's how you do it.
He was able to reverse that.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs, have borne the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He was one step ahead on that one. What a counter that was.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Nicely done.
He's starting to look beaten, guys.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
But John, this guy's such a gamer. You just can't count him out just yet.
Would you look at him squeezing? I wouldn't want to be in that headlock.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
We've seen this before.
Yeah, I thought we were stuck on a rerun there for a minute.
What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's starting to stagger a bit, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I'd say he's been winning this match up until now, but the tides may very well be turning.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
He wasted too much time on that one. Oh, a face buster. That'll cause some damage.
And he dodges that one.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Now this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Five.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Oh, what a suplex. This guy has strength, that's for sure.
He executed that maneuver.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, at this point, Cole, it's got to be getting hard to breathe. That chest is taking quite a beating.
They're gasping for air. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Putting it all. The line.
That's the way it should be.
Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting there.
he has it.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here are your winners and new Worldwide Heritage Wrestling Champion, Iron Man Mike Sergio.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole. The biggest in his career.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
East Rutherford hasn't sat down since the bell rang. I think they're in awe over what they just saw.